Today, we set our sails towards the rugged coasts of Ireland, where the legendary Grace O'Malley ruled the seas. Known as the Pirate Queen of Ireland, Grace was a force to be reckoned with. From her castles spread across the coastline, she commanded her fleet, her name striking fear and respect in equal measure. But her audacity didn't end there. Summoned by Queen Elizabeth Munch herself, Grace chose not to bow down. Instead, she conversed in Latin, refusing to speak English in a sheer act of defiance. Today, statues of this extraordinary woman stand tall in Cork, a testament to her indomitable spirit. Stay tuned for more tales of unparalleled bravery, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.